trying to fend off his Hawkins. Kennedy having none of that.
Handball back inside. Kick around the body. I think it was Kennedy, was it? Yes, it was.
Naismith winning a lot of it. So is Kennedy. Goal.
Well done.
Kennedy, the collision didn't concern him. The kick, though, will go.
Oh, no! How did it get there?
Tell you what I'm enjoying. That's just watching Josh Kennedy. Yeah. He is just turning on one of the best first quarters.
Now Kennedy, long kick.
Wants to go to Kennedy, does. Kennedy's in scoring range, goes for it, and gets it home.
Oh, whisked away beautifully by Kennedy. What a steal, what a kick, what a goal, and what a player.
Gets his own ball, kept his feet, straightened up, and one of the best individual goals of the night for Kennedy.
Lloyd out the back, Kennedy with a magnificently controlled kick under pressure. Good start here, Brand was run down by Kennedy.
Kennedy, right at the coalface, digging in again for the Swans, and comes out of the middle.
Turner goes again, Dumont is there as well. Kennedy comes in with strength. He gets it out towards Haywood.
A long bomb now. Kennedy, and what a kick.
Oh,
what a kick. Kennedy just went bang.
Tyson. Kennedy just bulldozed his way through. And was too easy in the end. Joey Kennedy, he's got two.
Down to Kennedy. He gets the clearance.
Kennedy went. Extricated that footy. Got it.
He's a star, Josh Kennedy. Absolute star of the game.
Back to Kennedy, over the top.
And can't drag it down.
Kennedy in his 200th game for his club.
And Josh Kennedy uses all of his experience there to kick a big goal for Sydney.
Nicely done by Hayden. Now he's got a problem. Really good tackle from Kennedy.
Back on the squad, look at Kennedy. Supreme from the clearance, Joey Kennedy. Before unanswered goals.